So I think I found my new favorite video of all time. This is at a Astros spring training game, and the Astros and the Nationals actually play at the same stadium. And this woman, who looks like she wants to quit her job more than ever, is stealing signs about the Astros stealing signs. You heard me right. The Astros are now stealing signs again, and this time in the form of stealing the signs from the fans, which is absolutely absurd for them to do. If they can't deal with the heat, they shouldn't have cheated in the first place. They've handled this as poorly as they possibly could. But the irony of having to steal signs, which are talking about them stealing signs. There is no end to the Astros stealing signs. This will not end until they stop stealing signs, until they own up to it, and it never is going to happen because they are a fallacy of a franchise. That's probably not the right word, but they are a joke, an embarrassment. This is utter buffoonery from the Astros right here. But I just find this video so funny. I just wanted to post this just quick video because I found this way too funny not to post. I don't know who posted this. I found it on Twitter, reposted for the 18th time. So whoever posted this video, took this video, thank you for your service to this world. I do feel bad for the woman actually taking the signs. She does not look like she wants to do that. And I don't even know what to say. You can't steal signs about stealing signs. Tell me what you think in the comments or what video I should post next, I guess. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.